Forbes had considered safe beyond the need of examination. The ensuing 7 years, although generally prosperous, affected different groups of investment issues in such divergent ways that the old sense of complete security, with which the term gilt-edged securities was identified, suffered a never-increasing impairment. Hence, even before the market collapse of 1929, the danger ensuing